those very old routes, there are 10 base scales that everything else spuns off of. This is one of those base scale routes, so everything is taken off of that. This is called Purvi. It again has both the two forms of the fourth note. It has the sharp as well as the natural form, but they don't come one after the other. Based on the way the scales are set, that only happens in a very few routes. One of them was Lalit, which Isha just sang. This one actually has a way that it comes. It's very rarely used. The natural form is rarely used. The sharp form is the actual used form in this route. This one, I'm doing another Drut Khyal. This is actually talking about, you know, we have a lot of omens in East. One of them is when the crow actually comes and starts crowing outside your door, you have relatives coming. That's pretty much what you assume. So this one is where the lady is actually hearing the crow make sounds, and she's saying, oh my God, so somebody's coming, and she's hoping it's her beloved. Of course, it's back to the same theme. So she's hoping it's somebody she really wants to come, and it's not somebody, we all get unexpected people that we don't want to see, but she really wants to see this one person. So this whole song is about that. I will follow it up with another song, which is, Mirabai is known to be a very big saint. She was one of the very few saints who was a queen. She gave up her kingdom in pursuit of Krishna. So, and she was a very famous composer. This is one of her compositions which I'll be singing after this. This is set to Purvi, and then the other one is set to Bhairavi, which is considered the queen of all rocks because it is so sweet, and we usually end our recitals with Bhairavi. So I will be ending our section. After that, the South Indian section will come, and then we'll see. Okay, so first one is Purvi. Tell the Lord.